In this paper, we describe a way to modify sequences of RNA. Before this, we can knock down RNA and deplete it, but here we can alter the individual letters on RNA. One of the potential applications is to use this to be able to treat genetic diseases. There are a number of mutations that can cause severe diseases, and using this, we hope that we may one day be able to correct them and to improve the lives of patients.